I feel like I kind of am getting a feel for some of this stuff. Let's just see what happens. Shift is, that's what I need to do, is just look for movement. Points. Don't do that. That is such a stupid combination of buttons that push to do that. And I guess I could get more hits to just get more points. Take the pizza. Thank you. do that, Blaze. Jump up. There we go. Wasn't sure if I had that. It felt cleaner, but I guess it wasn't. One punch away. There we go. Never know when you're gonna need that kind of money in a prison. We'll be right back. I think the back kick is a lot more effective than I think it is. What the hell is this guy doing back here? Suplexed. That's good.
Thank you.
That's the other move that's getting used in that combo. All I wanted to do was throw him to the left, to the right. Not sure exactly what happened there, but Blaze is angry right now. Even? Don't do that. Still encounters are the other thing I didn't look enough into. How much health do you have, dude? I honestly didn't expect her to get into any sort of stun luck. Yo, nice. the dodge. Free money. Robot dude, right? Ow. Looking for that button. I'm not going to complain now that I hit it. Ah! Oh, wow. I was going in there for the pizza. There's been splits, Will. Welcome to the stream. Still here? I want to get the back kick. I can't get the back kick. Then when I don't want the back kick, I get the back kick. They start this week or next week? Weekend, maybe. You know what? Just protect these guys. I think they're supposed to be announced very soon, yeah. I wasn't even going for the double kick, but that works very nicely. Just gets this fight over with. Yo. Onto the train. Nice. He took the hit for the team. Couldn't even tell that was active, to be honest. Bomb just hit who? I'm honestly not sure. Get out of here. There's a stage. That's bad. I should have thought to do that in the first place. Slice of pizza in the chair, right? There's always a slice of pizza by the chair. You're still here. That's a lot of time to walk all the way back there just to take her out. Thank you. die. I didn't even see what the grade was. I thought I saw an F, actually. Clean up. Thank you. was actually about to freeze for a second there. Thought I had him. There's gotta be food before the elevator. Maybe there's not. I definitely want this star though. He wasn't moving, so I thought maybe something was wrong. There it is. Got him. We got him. Thank you. Let's go. That's a couple of steps there, boys. Just got a little blown up there. It's all right. Still here? I know you're still here, Will. Let's grab this. I don't think there's a question that the dude has the catch. Well, he is 2 feet in, I should say. The question is, does he have control? It looks like he does, but where's the... Now they've got to go for two. I want the hammer. I guess that's what I have now. Like, just get me out of here. Most of them get to get crushed by the elevator. You get to just get punched in the face the traditional way. For, but now I have it. Off you go. We'll be right back. You're annoying. A little late for Infernape, but welcome to the stream. The dreaded Mr. Y. All the way from the sequel to Mega Man 6. It's the next loop. Rocket anyway. How can he do that at point blank and not take damage himself? That's some kind of rocket he's got there. He wasn't even aiming at me. Star in the tank? Aw. That.
Yeah.
Candy Crush? Music in this game is just so good. Surprised, because I mean, this guy's entire shtick is supposed to be jump kicks, and I just out jump kicked him. One mace and one drop kick. That guy is literally impossible to approach. Problem. Full health. All the way. It feels like usually when we get here, she runs away at some point. I got him down. Well, I got her down a little bit. I think, like, once you've done one life meter worth of damage, the robot appears. So you want to kind of spread it out, but you want... I think he's the one you want down first. The this pattern. Is that the cheese strat? Yo, we saved time. So apparently back kicks are good. That's neat. Hold up to go faster. That's like watching the credits, right? 125.01. Now it's less menu time, I guess. I know I had less than 104. 150 is still the time on the board. 134 is the time on the YouTube page. Whatever, now it'll be 128. So that's your actual real in-game time savings is 950. So that's good. Second time through the game. Okay, yeah, just cut the two. And we saved 16 minutes. Now we saved another 10. So we've basically saved 26 minutes. This game is IGT. So that 125 is what we're really concerned about. But, you know, as long as the splits are keeping up with it, it's still a reasonable, measurement. Yeah, like, because the actual IGT savings is 950, and I've saved 954. That's 4 seconds of mashing start, I guess. I'll take it. I'm having fun with this. I'm starting to get that jump down punch. Special kick kind of thing down. I'm slowly putting together the combo, and the more of it I kind of put together, like, the nice thing about it is even if you don't get the full juggle, you can still get a lot of damage in. This is fun. I don't even know where to go right now. Blunt. Going to Blunt Bunny. Go say I had a blunt. Oh, we got a rank B. That's cool. So is that like rank overall? Or I guess. So how do these